So let's dive straight in, guys. We're gonna start with the verse, all right? I found a love for me. Well, then just dive right in. All right, and so on. So we got the capo on fret one. Okay, I know some people like to learn without a capo, but this song is just horrible if you don't have a capo, right? Because you've got to bar everything and it's just, it's horrible. So first chord we have is G, all right? So let's take a look at this chord first. We got middle finger, third fret, first finger, second fret. We got open D, open G, and then third fret, right? If you're good with your chords, guys, just skip ahead. And then we're gonna go to E minor, which is just two fingers. All right, everything's open except middle finger, second fret, third finger, second fret. All right, A, D string. Then we go to C, okay. We got third finger, third fret, middle finger, second fret, open G, first finger, first fret, open E. All right, and then to finish, D, open A, open D, first finger, second fret, third fret, middle finger, second fret, right? So just pause the video, guys, work on these chords for a little while until you're comfortable. You've got a while to change in this song, but just practice going between the chords, all right? Now, for the rhythm, here's what we want to do. With this hand, I want you to pick the bass note, okay? In fact, let me show you this. We're gonna pick the bass note and then just pluck some other string. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, does that make sense? You can pluck any strings, right? You can do whatever you want with these fingers. As long as you're kind of getting that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You can pluck, you can strum, whatever you want. Just make sure you get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3. Yeah? Darling, just dive right in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so let's go over these chords together. We have two sets of bars on each chord. So let's have a little run through, all right? On four, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And again, we repeat this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, I kind of... I stopped on the D there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We were just kids when we... Alright, and that brings us into the pre-chorus, right? Which is exactly the same. Fell in love, do 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 do. 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, exactly the same. 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so that bit's the same, which is handy, alright? And then after that, we go into the chorus, which is, it's a little bit different, alright? So, at the end of this pre-chorus, we have the similar thing. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, hit. Okay? So it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark. Okay? So we have different chords this time. It's kind of E minor, then C, then G, then D. All right, we've got a different order. And the chords change quicker, all right? It's twice as fast. So we go 1, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1. Okay? And instead of plucking, we want to just strum, all right? Let me show you what I'm doing this time. I've got my hand against the string, so it's palm muted. You hear that? It's not... I'm kind of softening by having my hand against the string. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, you see that? Okay, and we do that four times. So here's the third one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2. And we have boom, 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 boom. Back into verse two, all right? So at the end of the chorus, we're gonna play G. So I'm just going down, 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 down. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3. Okay. So that D with the F sharp, it's just D, and you put your thumb there. Okay, because we want to create this. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 1, 2. And then we have verse again. Okay. So after that, guys, the song just repeats, all right? We just have another verse, we have another pre-chorus, and then we have another chorus, all right? I believe there's a little guitar solo thing, which is something like... It's all kind of here. Yeah. And then we just have another chorus. So practice the little sections one by one. And when you're ready, just go and play along with the song, guys. Get stuck in, learn those lyrics, and you'll be singing along, playing along in no time. All right. So see you in the next lesson.